first time in her new high chair. Yay, you're sitting really well. Emily's usually moaning when we eat our dinner because she feels left out, but now she can sit and watch us eat. We're having Thai food. Mm. You feel included? You do? You're being a really good girl tonight, watching us eat our dinner peacefully and slowly. You're so cute. So while we would normally call this a high chair in English, this is technically a low chair, isn't it? It's also low. Are you looking forward to starting real food soon, Emily? At the end of the month. Less than a couple of weeks.